just a static electricity. It says over to the stand. Your lips are
What's up everyone, it's Dragon Boss, and thank you for clicking on this video. With some information, all the Nerf Wars are in order, from 1 to 12, so, without further ado, grab your popcorn and enjoy the movie.
Done. To Blue Strike's head, by the Snake Eye. Blue Strike was taken in by the hospital a few days later after his injury. He was rushed to the hospital and treated immediately. But are the doctors too late? Will he die?
Hey, Blue Strike. I have a job for you.
ready for the patient's anatomy?
Yes. What are his conditions?
All right, get ready. He has a shot done to the brain. Brain loss, like chunks of his brain are missing, and memory loss. Also trauma, heavy trauma, and very dark conditions. All right, we need you in the surgery room, pronto. This is immediate. We'll get you in tonight, and then tomorrow we have to get the other surgeon in. Got it? Let's do it. You're doing half of the surgery. You're going to reattach some parts of his brain. Actually, you're going to reattach some parts of his brain and pull out the bullet. What the other surgeon is going to do is he's going to reconstruct some of his brain. Got that?
Got it.
All right, let's begin.
Alright, soldiers! Put up. Load your weapon. Put down. Aim. Fire.
I wish to kill them all. All of the snake eyes.
Nero! Tell me now. I have a bullet with your name on it. I will shoot you any chance I get. Right in the sights of your head, splitting in two.
Is it really you? No. No.
You'll never accomplish your mission.
No. No.
Just keep mining.
How much?
For the rest of the day. Keep mining.
Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh.
It's so slow.
Now move. Why do I have to do all this?
Tell you.
I feel like you are the same. Explain. Shoot him.
Get down. Or you will be sent to another prison and get slammed.
This is your last chance. Hey, get him down now.
Get down.
I'm moving you. Get up. Take him to another prison.
Sorry, yes, sorry.
Get up now.
Back away.
You guys saw me. I'll never get out of this place.
Crap.
You're wrong. The snake eye will burn.
Hey! I know you. You're Blue Strike.
Who are you?
I'm a hero soldier.
I'm busting you out of here. I want to send back. All right, come on. Trying to get out of here for years, haven't you? You're good. All right, let's go together.
We go to your headquarters.
Why?
Report this information, and I'm sorry, but the boss is
no, come on, we need to go.
His name is Silver Arrow. He'll get you all fixed up, okay?
This place is awfully familiar.
How?
I don't know. It just feels like it.
Silver Arrow. He's very injured. What? You're the best healing person I know.
Sit him down.
He's been enslaved.
Where?
By H-20.
Well, where's he hurt?
I don't know. I got him out of the prisoner cage and he's hurt. Really bad.
Where are you hurt?
Well, Washington.
He's dying.
He's dying?
He's losing blood fast.
He's a Nero soldier.
Football.
I was thinking we could join
Nero.
I'm with Nero.
Do you have any bandages?
Not with me. I'll go find them.
I need something to cover up his...
I got something. I'm a Nero soldier. Me and you can join up with them, and we don't have to be vigilantes. I know I haven't seen you in a while, but we can join Nero. I was with them for a while. I helped kill a lot of the snake eye until the boss shot me in the head, and that's why I had memory loss. And that's how I could have seen
you. What do you not remember?
I don't remember...
What's the last
people
thing
were telling?
What's the last thing you remember?
Me waking up at Nero headquarters and shooting people. But people told me that I got shot in the head. I don't remember that. And I have a scar. Look right here.
He's spazzing.
It's fine. This is the best I can do. Is he still alive?
Someone's shooting at us. I got you. David, fire. Sorry. Someone's shooting at me.
It's an old blaster. It's an old one. A very old one. You're losing blood.
There's a fully automatic guy over there.
Oh!
He has a rapid strike.
I can't do anything.
He's not shooting. Looks like his gun got jammed. Yes, keep on firing.
Got him. I don't have any more darts.
Great, that's a good thing. Oh no, there's still more. There's a lot more. I'm out of ammo.
Here, take these.
Thank you. Here, take my gun and take him. You guys need to get to a safe position.
Do I take mine?
Yes. Go now.
Why? I can't.
I'll help you. Crap, they're firing.
Keep mine.
I see some more coming.
Keep mine.
No, keep yours for protection. Here, you're gonna need some protection while you go.
Why do I want to take yours?
I'll find you again.
Why is he taking this?
I'll find you again, I promise. Go, now! I'm here.
Blue Strike, you made it. Yay.
Well, Silver Arrow, watch out. No. No. I am Blue Strike, and you will die. Silver Arrow! Silver Arrow! I can't believe this happened to you. They tricked us. I'll get you to the hospital right away. Come on, let's go. Come on! Stay with me! Let's get you to the hospital.
Oh! Get down, Silver Arrow! Get down!
Do you have any chaos up there? It's loaded.
Oh, okay.
That's stupid. They want to kill me. I'm gonna get you to the hospital.
You can do this. Come on.
Looky, what I have.
What?
No, he has my phone!
Thank you for telling me it was on the ground. I'll pick it up later. Go.
No! Get me out of here!
What he got here, this looks like a nice recruit. I didn't mean to scare you.
Don't resist! Shooting. This is my training ground where all my soldiers practice physical health and guided warfare.
Sir! Here's some quarters!
Check off the red eyes!
What is happening? Please tell me!
No! The main crowd is coming!
Go. No.
Hey, take this weapon. You need it.
No. Oh, God.
You will never win. Oh. Wow, this has a kick. Oh, my God.
Kit. This is a story on how Blue Strike got his way into warfare. He took many trainings with these recruits, and he did many practices. He soon got good enough to do real warfare, and soon got good enough to do any warfare. This boss, as shown, died. 1 year later, to a soldier wanting his secret resin. This resin could mutate anything. There is one resin found, but the other one is missing. Identifications to this coordinates have not been found yet, and Blue Strike's next mission will be those coordinates. Will he find them?
Wait! This is H-20 base. Why'd you bring me here?
I didn't know.
Boss,
go upstairs. I think there's a bed up there. I'm your worst nightmare.
Once you put this in, it'll become mutated.
Nails are here!
Of the Resimin. The Resimin took very hard work from the creation. Now, the one that was missing was the first Resimin created. It was not taken by the Nero soldier. The first Resimin was actually made before it and went missing during the process. Nero soon recovered that missing Resimin and took it for themselves. But after the killing of the general of H-20, after the Blue Strike incident, when Blue Strike killed him for his friend that was a part of Nero. Nero tried to take it. Blake took it, but as he was running, it fell on the ground. He went back to retrieve it, but it wasn't there. The missing coordinates only are found. H-20 are the only ones who know about this. Snake Eye has little information, but Snake Eye has the last puzzle piece. That is one of the main reasons why Snake Eye and H-20 are battling. Because both have parts of the missing map, and both need both of those parts. So, who will get it, or will Blue Strike retrieve what was rightfully his?
If you smack them together, you could call a whole species for a war. One of our most prized possessions. Alien gold. Found only on the planet Kryptonian. Alien rocks are from. If they touch your skin, you'll be dead. They're very nucleotisic. I'm glad the public doesn't know about any of these objects. The specimen I've seen, tree sap from the aliens of Robin. They crash-landed, and the only thing that they had is this. We tested it, and it was tree sap. And we also have something new today.
We got this.
Get the other pieces, Daryl.
This is an alien weapon. It's called a Ravender.
It's been on this planet for 1,000 years. We discovered it.
We just discovered it on our own soil. Aliens must have came here a long time ago. We think during the Egyptian times. Am I right?
Yes. We would think that they would...
Look at this alien graphic. When our field scientists found this,
didn't realize.
They didn't know what this was. They thought it was.
It's highly dangerous.
They thought it was a really weird weapon.
It was highly dangerous.
We put it in, we scanned it, and we found that it was a weapon from thousands of years ago.
And they used it for nuclears.
No, this is an alien weapon called the Ravender. This piece was falling off of it. See if we can put it back on. Very carefully. Brace for impact. Cover your head. Nothing happened. Okay, you can come back up. Seems to have a trigger system.
We
don't know how this works yet.
We gotta scan it to see what its life form.
Yeah, and where it came from. Look at these engravings. It's intricate design. This gun is like a masterpiece.
Kill everyone.
Weird. Imagine what weapons they have nowadays if this was made from the ancient times.
They would probably have.
You have to know what planet this came from.
Probably. Well.
We have to make sure the public has no idea about this weapon.
Because in the population goes there. We don't want that.
But this weapon looks to have intricate design. Like they want to keep it forever. Look. Look at this engravings and this intricate layer. Yeah. They may just keep this weapon. They made it and just made new models of it. This is a weapon that's 1,000 years old.
Maybe
it's made from
aliens. Had more copies of it.
Yeah.
But they just couldn't do anything. Put it back in. Maybe we'll scan it and see what life forms it is. What planet.
We must keep it in there. Forever. Finally.
Looky here.
Look at all this science stuff.
Wait, what is this?
Look, it's gold. Look at all this alien crap. I can't believe we found this. It was in a mountain. Man, weapon. Let's shoot it.
Oh!
Oh my gosh! That is dangerous. Here, take this. Oh crap, there's a scientist!
Ah!
Oh my god.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Reach out to the scientist. Oh god, dude.
Get out of my shell. Come on, let's go. Injector fuel. I'm gonna need that. What is this? Chapstick. Cleaner. Tape. This is what I'm gonna have to do with now. Some, I guess, knives to cut them open. And this injector fuel. This should heal them. This is probably exactly what I need. Let's begin. So mad. Someone did this to him. Alright. There's a bullet shot. Right. Right. Oh my god, he's bleeding really bad. I need bandages. I need to go get them. Oh wait. You know what I can use? This. Use this on the open wound. Gotta keep this on for a little while. Come on. Okay. Take this off. Crap, someone's coming. Into the bed before they come. They're coming. I see them. Let's get you under the bed.
What are you doing here? Bad luck for you. We have new weapons. Oh. And where's your friend? Did our plan kill him?
No!
No! My master died.
So shall I!
Thank you.